and then I see. It's not good for a woman to read. She starts getting ideas and thinking.
Gaston, you're positively primeval.
Why, thank you. Belle, this is the day when your dreams come true.
What do you know about my dreams, Gaston?
Plenty. Picture this. A rustic haunted lodge. My latest kill roasting on the fire. My little wife massaging my feet. And the little ones playing with the puppies. We'll have 6 or 7.
Dogs?
No, Belle. Strapping boys like me.
Imagine that.
And guess who that little wife will be?
Let me think.
You, Belle.
Gaston, I'm speechless. I really don't know what to say.
Say you'll marry me.
I'm very sorry, Gaston, but I just don't deserve you.
Don't worry. I'll change your mind.
Never met a girl that likes to read before.
Oh, really? I love to read. This is my favorite book.